Ever since Nargis Fakhri has left India, all of a sudden, a lot has been said and written about her personal life. It was speculated that the actress left the country after her beau Uday Chopra refused to marry her. On the other hand, there have been reports that Doom actor has abruptly called off his love affair with Nargis on a WhatsApp message. While her spokesperson did clarify that rockstar actress has flown to New York owing to health issues. But reports of Nargis and Uday breakup are rife. However, finally Uday Chopra has broken his silence and has released an official statement about the matter. The actor is quite miffed with all the rumors doing the rounds and has denied reports of breakup with Nargis. I normally don't respond to gossip, but the press has been reporting a lot of fiction disguised as fact. I would just like to clarify that Nargis and I have been and still are very close friends. The press has done a wonderful job of creating stories out of thin air and applauded their creativity. However, these are all untrue, said Uday in his statement. Well, Uday's statement will indeed put a cap on all the reports about his troubled relationship with Nargis Fakhri.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.